name is Zubin Lee, and I'm currently studying at Waseda University, and I would like to introduce to you guys my idea about a second-hand marketplace. So starting this Sakai Creator, I encountered a problem both students in Waseda University is now facing, which is to find a better marketplace to buy and sell their used products. So they are looking for more trustworthy, cheap, and more simple place where they can transact. So what I would like to provide as a solution is a new platform for buying and selling secondhand merchandise. So you guys will be all thinking there is already tons of existing secondhand marketplaces. So what will be special about my marketplace is that it will be university-based marketplace, and there will be some improvements from existing. When students will first join this marketplace, we will request university email or student ID numbers to guarantee that they all go to same university. It will also mean that all people who are using the marketplace all go to same university, who might have mutual friends that might increase credibility of the buyers and sellers. Also, I would like to add some features that is specifically customized for an on-campus transaction. Specifically, I would like to add some features that is timetables when the buyers and sellers prefer that is customized to the university's class timetables. Also, I'm also thinking about adding parts where students can select their preferred transacting place on campus. So the way to generate profit for this marketplace will be taking some commission fees to keep the general price low. Specifically, when students want to sell their stuff, they will be asked to put in the original price they got the product and the price they would like to get. So if the price they want to get is over 60 or 70%, I would like to ask for some commission fee that is from 5% to 7%. If it's lower than the 60% of the original price, they won't be asked for any commission fee. So the other parts of the profits will be fulfilled by advertising shops around the university. So to promote that we have this kind of new marketplace, I would like to use flyers. So it could be posted up on the boards at student lounge, dormitories, and also it can be distributed on campus. Also, since students are currently using Facebook mostly as a marketplace, I would like to also use word of mouth on Facebook. So the problem that Facebook Marketplace currently students are using have is that, sorry it's in Korean, but so for the Waseda sells textbook buy and sell page, it only buys and sells textbooks. So for students who are looking for cheaper furniture and other general commodities, it's hard to buy it from the web page. So what students are using depends on the nationalities they have. They have their own student association Facebook page, and they post some kind of, I'm selling this rice cookers, and if someone wants it, please give me a Facebook message. So the problems with this Facebook marketplace is that it's very hard to look for what students want to buy because there's tons of textbooks and other internship information going on. So since we're running out of time, I would like to go simply through the financial projections. So there's currently 5,431 students enrolled in Waseda University, which will mean that those students will seek for cheaper general commodities and stuff to settle in Japan. Also, 872 students live in Waseda International Student House, which means that after 2 years in the dormitory, they will have to move out, which means that every April and September, students need to buy from the secondhand.
Thank you, Xiuming.